Stop staring. You're freaking me out.
I'm looking at you because I like you, Charlie. It's okay. Come on, you can do what you want.
That's okay. Kind of new at this.
Let me see your penis. What's the matter? Don't you want me?
Oh my god!
That's my boy. He's probably blowjobbing her.
Anisha! Oh, I can't breathe!
I love you, Charlie. I've loved you since the third grade.
Thank you?
So you like to play hard to get.
Oh! Back off!
I read in my mom's Cosmo, this is supposed to increase pleasure. Don't worry, this is my first time too.
First time what? Killing?
No, Charlie, making love.
Ow! Get off me, please!
Charlie Logan, you are not my boyfriend anymore. I hex you.
You what?
I hex you. You will never be happy. Around you, love will fall like rain. You won't hold it. Your heart will pain. Once the girl has been with you, to the next she will be true.
Is that Phil Collins?
Ow! Oh!
What happened? Did you thumb her?
That's it. How can I get her to break the spell?
Oh man, she wouldn't look at your penis, right? That was a joke. Chuck?
Chuck, that was a joke.
Oh my god.
Hi, is your mother home? Is your mother's name Anisha?
What's with the 50 questions?
Those two questions.
It's a hyperbole.
Sweetheart, who is it?
Are you Anisha Carpenter?
Do I know you?
Charlie Logan. I know this is gonna sound crazy, but you put a hex on me so that all my girlfriends would fall in love with other people, and I need you to reverse the spell. Ooh, that's your pendant. That was your pendant. You used to wear that. You wore it at the party, the one where you pulled out my hair and did the, with the thing. And then you wanted to see my penis, and I said no.
Go to your room, Lila. Lock the door.
But this is just getting good.
Now.
I'm sorry. What can I do to convince you to help me? Spell. Turn it off, please.
Charlie, I was just a kid.